New at 6:30, the State Department of Health has launched an investigation into Doctors Medical Center in Modesto. As KCRA3's Melinda Meza reports, two infants have contracted salmonella.
Two newborn girls have tested positive for salmonella while here at Doctors Medical Center in Modesto. The infants contracted the virus within 3 weeks of each other.
The State Health Department is conducting a very thorough investigation.
The Stanislaus County Public Health Officer, Dr. John Walker, says salmonella can be serious for an infant or an elderly person. The mother of one of the infants says she believes her daughter contracted salmonella from baby formula, but health inspectors say that has been ruled out.
The state is carrying on a very comprehensive investigation to determine if there are others.
Still, family members say their child was in the neonatal intensive care unit here and tested positive while in the hospital. But administrators here at Doctors Medical Center say they believe it's an isolated incident. They say they followed all policies and procedures.
All of the information, all of the investigation is not completed. And I will share with you that this is probably going to be a developing story.
In Modesto, Melinda Meza, KCRA 3 reports.
The State Department of Health has completed several site visits to Doctors Medical Center as part of that investigation. The manufacturer of the infant formula says no other salmonella infections have been associated with that formula across the nation.